I have been faced with this question so many times, and every year or every few years, you know, the equation around accountants keep changing. And that's because the demands from us keep changing. Every survey I see, you know, I've been seeing surveys on accountants for the last 20-odd years, and really our stakeholders keep thinking differently about us. The one thing that we should not forget, as I said before, is that we bring the equation of trust into the community, the society, the organization. And that also means that we've got to really shift our game to take much more responsibility. You talked about skills and competencies. I think, you know, the good accountant come finance professional, you know, we've got four things that, you know, four roles that we play. You know, we are the stewards, we are the operators, we are the strategists, and we are the catalysts. So I think traditionally, with the way the profession has evolved, we do a lot of justice to our role as, you know, stewards and operators, which is, you know, all the basic things around resource management, reporting, tax, you know, blah, 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 all the regular stuff. Things that are going to be much more critical going forward for us to, you know, to exhibit value, to influence the right stakeholders, to take professionalism to the next level of evolution, are where we become, we embrace, you know, what we call is, you know, our role as a strategist or a catalyst. This is, you know, being aware of, you know, the strategy of the organization, how do you play into it, how do you become much more dynamic and evolutionary. You know, traditionally accountants don't think about technology and innovation, so that's going to be critical. The whole framework of risk management, but forward thinking. You know, how the, you know, the next few years are going to come and the impact it brings. The whole thing about resource management linked to global process operations, you know, which is another philosophy of accounting profession now that we all need to be very aware of. Working with regulators, influencing them, I think we talk the language that regulators like, you know, which is the language of trust. Being proactive to engage stakeholders, you know, traditionally we are reactive. We give reports when people want them. You know, how do you play the game by being proactive is what I would say. So typically I think as we embrace more and more our strategist role and our role as catalysts or change agents, you know, that's going to be very fundamental in the next few years to come or many years to come.